and mercy. Lord, have mercy on me.
Yeah.
God's hurt. Lord, have mercy. Back later on, and then we're doing the songs the way we've never done them before. We sort of completely thrown all the arrangements to the wind. So for you tonight, it's like, gee, are these guys going to be able to do this, or are they going to stuff it up really badly? So that's really the question that you have to keep asking. This is the question we keep asking ourselves. I tell you, that's what we're thinking about. Are we going to screw this up? So, but fortunately, so far we haven't. I don't think we have. I don't think it's a fluke. I mean, I think, you know, there was a day, Alex, when musicians used to actually know their craft and play their instruments and get together and listen to each other and actually make music live organically. In the moment, there was a day when that used to be the case. I don't know, you know, it's gone. Most of these young kids are up there playing rehearsed crap, like spam that you just buy on a supermarket shelf. Pretty like generic rap music like you're going to get at the rest of the fringe. But not tonight! We're striking a blow for real art. Okay, thanks, Alex. I think